بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نون والقلم وما يسطرون
It is indeed the final and the last messenger, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. As he was sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, a mercy not only for us, not only for the Muslims, but for the whole humanity.
He was none other than our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, who entered this world on 12th Rabiul Awal in the year 571.
He is the role model for every person. He taught us how to live, how to live, and how to, in what way to live our life.
Mushkil the raaste aasan ho gaye, dushman ye dekhkar hairan ho gaye. रखा मेरे नबी ने जब दुनिया में कदम पत्थर भी कलमा पढ़कर मुसलमान हो
गए क्या पैगंबर सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम हमने आपको तमाम आलमीन के लिए रहमत बनाकर भेजा है
वो मीठी खजूरे खजूरों के साए लगैसत त्रुस पारन हसनैन उचार यारन
For the teachings of the last prophet are perfect, ever-bounding, to remain unchanged to eternity. He was sent as an acme of perfection.
Ae farishto sultan mein raaj hai, tum jo dekhoge hairan ho jaoge. Sulf tafseele balal ban jayegi, chehra Quran sara nazar aayega.
Allahumma bir rafiq al-ala, and he said this many times and then started just sprinting. I remember.